Welcome to week 11, advanced AP students. I hope you're having a great week so far and you're looking forward to only 4 weeks left of our class, and then you can move on to the next stage of your academic career. So this week we study the cardiovascular system. We continue our study of that actually, and you're going to look at EKGs in lab, and we're going to talk about more advanced concepts of the cardiovascular system in lecture. So both units, or both quizzes, I should say, for lab and lecture are a little more detailed. So therefore, I'm going to allow you to use your notes on the quizzes. I still want you to use the lockdown browser because I don't want you to be tempted to use the internet, but I'd love for you to use, to take some good quality notes and then for you to use those notes on your quizzes. So I hope that eases a little pressure, that there's less to feel like you have to memorize and cram it in your brain, right? Especially now with this COVID increase and everybody's extra busy and there's a lot of staffing shortages that are going on at the different hospitals and nursing homes and facilities. So I know a lot of you are working hard and under some extra pressure, and you have kids at home, maybe some of you. So anyway, I'm hoping this helps, and I too am feeling the pressure. I've been working a lot on the weekends trying to help out with the staffing shortages and things like that. So I look pretty tired right now, but we'll get through it, right? Hopefully this vaccine comes out and things are better by, you know, January, February. Anyway, I hope you have a great week. And the immune poster is our last partner project we're going to do for this semester. And it should be pretty lighthearted. You're just going to study an autoimmune disease with a partner and present on that. I have a digital poster that I provide that you just fill in your information using that template. And it's a pretty lighthearted assignment. So it's our last one of the semester. And I'll be posting that later this week. And I hope you have a great rest of your week for week 11. And if you have any questions at all, don't hesitate to contact me. Have a great week.